I know you've heard of Rosa Parks. She ignited the Montgomery bus boycott in 1955 when she refused to give up her seat. Her name echoes through history. But you probably don't know the name of the woman who helped desegregate Philadelphia's trolleys in 1867, nearly a century earlier. Harriet Fortin Purvis led a revolutionary life, and hers is a story about igniting change and the fight for abolition, equality, and women's suffrage. Harriet was born in 1810 into the respected Fortin family, members of a small but thriving middle-class African-American community of Philadelphia. She had three sisters and three brothers. Along with her mother, her sisters, and a number of white abolitionists, Harriet co-founded the Philadelphia Female Anti-Slavery Society, the country's first multiracial abolitionist organization. The abolitionists were frequently under attack. In 1838, they organized a meeting of the National Women's Anti-Slavery Society. A pro-slavery mob attacked the convention and set the building on fire. But the convention continued at a new site. Harriet was not deterred. With her husband, Robert Purvis, Harriet set up an important station on the Underground Railroad to aid fugitives fleeing slavery. They helped 9,000 people escape bondage. As the Civil War approached, Harriet led a boycott of products grown on slave plantations. During the Civil War, Harriet organized a protest of the segregated Philadelphia trolleys. Seats inside the trolley were reserved for whites, but Harriet sat in one anyway. Her protest led to the desegregation of these trolleys in 1867. After the Civil War, Harriet collaborated with Sojourner Truth, Elizabeth Cady Stanton, Susan B. Anthony, and Lucretia Mott in the fight for women's suffrage. Harriet became a leader of the National Women's Suffrage Association, working to win the vote for women. Ultimately, women got the vote. But in reality, Jim Crow laws often kept African-American women from the ballot box. While the achievements of women such as Stanton and Anthony are frequently mentioned during Women's History Month, those of Black women like Harriet are often forgotten or overlooked. Harriet Fortin Purvis died from tuberculosis on June 11, 1875, decades before women won the right to vote. But her fight for abolition, desegregation, and suffrage was essential to each of these reform movements.